made us think, okay, would Jenny be up to a food challenge? Would she do it? So we asked our friends on the WXII 12 News Mornings Facebook page what they would like you to see you gobble down.
I'm so glad. I really thought these answers were going to be different.
Misty wants to see you eat as many hot dogs as possible.
Okay.
Okay. She's up for it, apparently.
Yeah, I'll eat hot dogs.
Let's see. Somebody else. Anthony wants you to eat a 20-ounce steak. I think I could do that.
Yeah, no problem.
We should have food races.
And then Greg wants to know why we're always picking on Jim. You really don't have to ask that question.
Well, really? The other three messages we deleted.
They were not fit for TV.
And neither am I. Let's talk about the traffic.
That pink lights will keep them safer.
I was like, we don't need it. And then I was like, ew. And it's like, you don't even have
Jenny. Jenny. Your microphone's on.
Time to do the traffic tease.
What? Who are you talking to?
Morning, I'm Jenny Stentel.
Morning, everybody. I'm Nicole Duker. Thanks for joining us today. As you can see, Jenny's filling in for Kim.
Kim is in the boss's office, and hopefully she'll be out soon.
We need a fill-in.
Yeah.
Are you okay with us? Did you practice your lines?
I'm actually, to be honest, a little worried about her.
Worried about Kim?
Yeah.
I'm worried about you.
Really?
Yeah, no. In that spot.
What she said on the air is far worse than anything I've ever said.
I'm going to go ahead and say that's not true. But anyway, this is the part where we get to toss to Austin.
Okay, Austin, how's the weather going to be today?
Is today April 1st?
I don't know.
You didn't like reading the teleprompter?
No, I don't like. Yeah, you got to pay attention and stuff.
Yeah, I know.
You know, in the traffic, you look it up, you call people, and then you come over and you just regurgitate it. Everything's good. All right.
Sporting event. Playboy is in town looking for the hottest girls of the ACC. Girls Chosen will be featured in a September issue of the magazine. The scouts will also be in town tomorrow. And they're at several schools in the area. Wake Forest today and tomorrow, though.
Okay, and Austin, I know you have nothing to say about that, so.
How's the weather looking?
The weather?
Yeah, we had a couple of chances last week to resist the temptation to comment on that one. But, Tar Heel gals, I'm sure, look the best. And hopefully the Tar Heel basketball team will look the best this weekend.
Well, I know Jenny gets more sleep than you guys do, but, Jenny, you might be interested to know this. The giraffes, they get to eat all day long. Not a bad gig.
So we're kindred spirits with the giraffes.
Apparently. I was worried. I didn't know how Michelle was going to compare us. But
I had no idea.
The lack of sleep makes sense.
I think it's the getting age spots we all.
Maybe that's it, yeah.
Jenny's mad.
I'm not mad.
She's mad.
You guys are just jerks.
Not me.
She was trying to explain the entire 2 hours
to
of
Nicole, I wasn't talking to anyone else.
But she was so excited, and it was so cute, and everyone started making fun of her.
There's a lot of, you can't just say at the end, this is what happens, because there's 75 characters that they wrap up.
And we are hearing about all 75.
Now you're not going to hear about the traffic.
Silent treatment.
Nope, and there's an accident, which I'm not telling you about.
Well, you have to do that.
Don't be mad at the viewers. They didn't do anything.
I don't even can't read your writing. What does that say? Wendover and Battleground and Wendover.
Yep, that's
okay.
It.
There's an accident there.
Be careful in that area.
Be careful. Thank you, Jenny.
Yep.